waiting for that fake punt.
If we go to state, I'll get a mullet.
All right, all right.
Hey, you do that.
Hey, come get me. So I got a man on her door. She said, baby,
shaking my shit back. And then when I tell you she was cool, she was red hat. I mean she was screaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, this chick got up and she said, Johnny's face. Damn, we just fell in love with her.
Thursday, and he's gonna come in on Wednesday.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. No, see, look at him.
Brownsburg's up on
VIP. I said,
let's go!
Bro, he said, it's your night! You do this!
I'm sitting there like, I'm sitting there like, yeah. Bus 43.
Coach Cash, first football section. Let's keep it going. Sectional champs, enjoy it. First thing we gotta talk about is the craft fair. Helping the vendors out. I ain't kidding you. It pays for everything we do, so please come tomorrow afternoon. Your parents got emailed on what time to help. I don't remember all the time. So please do that. So I want to say that first. That's important. Secondly, defense, unbelievable job. Hey, congratulations on having the state's longest sectional win streak. It's not easy to put 11 straight years in a row. It's been a lot of great parents, a lot of great kids, a lot of great players. And that's like I said, every time you win now, you get something. So we got something. We got to clean a lot of things up. Everybody that was on the field tonight is in film tomorrow morning. All right, so don't sleep it in. All right, a couple of you young guys, you played, you're going to come and watch. We all got to get better. It takes a group effort now. Hey, we're going to have a really tough game this next week between whoever wins, between North and LC. They're going to have a lot of momentum because they've never won a sectional before, for a long time anyway. So just don't walk. Don't get tired of winning. Sometimes our fan base, everybody gets tired of winning. It's like it's just, no, it's hard. You know how hard it is. It's 7 days a week. But we only got three or four more weeks together as a family. So let's take advantage of every minute we got together. So tomorrow we'll watch film and swim. And then Monday we start our march on for the regional, all right?
Yes, sir.
Y'all got to be on board. All the parents, everybody's got to be on board to win. Not about individualism or stats or anything. Only one stat that counts now is that. Win.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
One, two, three.
Team, 1, 2, 3.
Team.
Hey. Be that team. 1, 2, 3.
Be that team.
1, 2, 3.
Be that team.
1, 2, 3.
Be that team.
That's 25 in a row, guys. Congratulations. I love you. I'm proud of
you. 25 in a row.
27K, is that
what? Dude, that's what I'm saying.
Finally, man, somebody.
I'm working
in the same
case. A little beat up, dude.
Look,
I got 8
days.
You
in school.
You're famous.
Don't ever do
and
that.
Everybody wants a picture.
Don't ever do it. Let's take a picture.
Yes, sir.
No, I just, what do I say?
Just say, yo, Tay.
Yeah, that's it.
No, don't
take a picture. I told you.
Wait, how do you send that to my Snap?
What?
And I thought you want to take a picture of them? They don't want to take a picture.
Yeah.
You play on your baseball team?
Hey, if I want to put, I'm gonna post on Instagram, and I'm gonna be like, this kid lost a bet, and I'm gonna make the bet. Bet right now.
All right. Huh?
If Kentucky wins, I make the bet. If Tennessee wins, and you make the bet if Kentucky wins.
Right. No shave head, please. All
right. But if Kentucky wins, you gotta give me
that's
tickets.
That's high stakes,
you guys
bro.
All right, bet. Oh, that's easy. He's in love.
I love
by
you
the way.
It's the smoothie
king. Take it, Maria.
Okay, get in here.
Love you, Maria.
Man, the crowd wants
Look,
to know
hold
after
on.
Coming off this big game. I don't play for Center Grove anymore. I'm just a standby. But we know you're a PSU underwear athlete.
Wow.
So we want
PSU.
PSD. Sorry. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that one.
Yep.
I thought PSU. We wanted to know the game fit for tonight for the underwear.
The game fit was large.
Uh-huh. Large.
Playboy.
Playboy. Okay.
Large is that, Playboy. Is that the game PSD. Fit, the game fit, you know, it was a little cool. No,
yeah.
Adidas sweatpants. But I ain't sponsored though.
I see that. Yeah.
Adidas sweatpants.
Uh-huh.
Adidas hoodie. Jersey on the top. Yeah. I actually wore 91 tonight. I wore Kane Curry's jersey through the school. Whole day.
Right?
Yeah.
Is that right?
And it didn't give me powers. But I
That's
gave
okay.
him powers tonight.
That's okay. And you know, people want to know next question. If you were to be an animal, what would it be?
A Black Panther.
Black Panther.
Oh man, those
questions on that one. Or?
No, just a Black Panther.
Last one.
Last one.
Crowd wants to know: was it your freshman year? No, it was your sophomore year. You had. I'm trying to remember. I think like 14 interceptions, and 13 touchdown passes. The crowd just wanted to know.
I think I went
much,
negative on that year.
They just wanted to know how you got so much better. And now you've been balling out this
well,
season.
You know,
now you got like 20 touchdown passes. So everybody wanted to know
well,
what was
you,
going
you
on.
You see there, I mean, they took a big asset on the offense out of the picture. I don't know who it was. He might have worn number 30. But, you know, he got a lot of touches. So, I mean, seven of those pictures went right through this man's hands. And just landed.
Listen, it's not my fault now. Taven's got 35 touchdowns on the year, you know, whatever he's got. But no, he's definitely come a long way. We're excited to see him at Tennessee. So let's ball, dude.
All right. Yeah, I'll see you. All right, my turn. My turn. Are we on?
We're good.
Here with number 33,
yeah,
Ball State deal. Running back as a freshman. When you come in the season as a freshman, they're going to doubt you.
Man.
They're going to put all the pressure on you. But how do you come in to every game knowing that you're the greatest of all time, Indiana legend, the Carson Steele?
Man,
how do you come in and just play under that pressure? You know what I'm saying?
You know, coming back off of a you know, great high school team with a you know pretty decent quarterback.
Mediocre
quarterback.
I don't know what he's talking about.
I'm just playing. You know, coming in game by game, you know, freshman year, I'm just glad to be able to play college football and especially play with some dudes that are going to some big-time places. You know, like, I mean, Tennessee, I guess, but no.
All right, thank you for the next question. When you wake up in the morning, what do you eat? Man. What does the Ball State residents have planned for the war horse, Carson Steele,
be honest,
every morning?
Not much. No. I get a little cereal, actually.
Cereal.
A little cereal with a banana. Whoa. Yeah, I don't get too much.
No eggs, yeah, I try no not bacon, to, no sausage?
No, I try not to spoil myself here and there. So, I mean,
wow.
But I'm still living life.
Oh,
so.
Next question. Last question here, folks. Will you be attending the University of Tennessee with your ex quarterback?
My ex. Man, I don't know about that.
Because
one.
I think
we can't do it again.
They play you guys next year, first
and
game.
First game.
There will be 7 CG players playing in Neyland Stadium. Will you transfer after that year, after we waxed?
Is that right? We'll make a deal. If we beat Tennessee, he's coming to Ball State. Tennessee beats us, I'm going to Tennessee.
There you have it, folks.
Does that sound good?
There you have it, folks. Carson Steele will be joining Tennessee the Balls. I'm going for a year. Clear. Yep,
clear.
We're good.
Keep balling, dude.
But you keep flying. I mean, literally flying. I saw that video.